What's up, Broncos? Welcome to another week of the Bronco Stampede. Reminder that promise tomorrow night. You must be in school all day today to attend. Tickets are still available in Ms. Tonsett's. $50 without ASB or $45 if you have ASB. The spring blood drive was held on Monday. Here's the story.
We do this a lot. We come to high schools. It's also open to the community, but we're running a blood drive. We're helping a lot of people come to save lives. We cover the Northern Nevada region and obviously down the 395 here to Bishop. The furthest south we go is in Lone Pine. When we have a surplus for our region, we do share with, you know, Northern California and that sort of thing. Well, I really like working here because everyone who comes in wants to be here. You come in with the intention to volunteer your time, to volunteer your blood, to save lives. Everyone's always really happy and positive.
I wanted to donate just because, like, my grandpa's had to have things like this before, so I feel like donating blood will actually save people or anything.
I'm donating blood because someone else needs my blood more than I do right now.
I think that we make it really easy to come donate. It's easy. You can get your parent permission slip signed ahead of time. It takes 45 minutes, sometimes about an hour and 20 if you go above and beyond and do a double red cell donation.
So that's all for this week. Don't forget to get your haircuts, get your nails done, and we'll see you at prom. Peace.
Just kidding.
This will cut that.